This is rather fun. It's a type of unusual Roman red pottery called Terra Sigillata, which means red earth with a particular shiny outer slip on it. While the clay was still moist, the impressed design was created, and if I spin it round like this, you can see there's a continuous scene of gladiators going about their business. What's it worth? £3,000 to £4,000 in the next upcoming timeline auction. Good luck with that.